Well, there was a little bit of aloha in Los Angeles today. The LA Rams and the Hawaii Tourism Authority kicked off their partnership to promote tourism to Hawaii. Cheerleaders and fans were given lei, and the Rams mascot wore an aloha shirt. The LA Rams will play a preseason game next year at Aloha Stadium. Details on the date, time, and opponent have not yet been released.